he's got to make a turn here, you know, to show us that he's feeling better and good enough to really go for it. He hasn't been able to come out to practice yet and go. So, you know, pretty soon, you know, you're going to say, well, wait, is he going to make it back? Just like you're asking, and I'm not ready to do that yet, but really keeping my fingers crossed for him that he gets a chance to get back and play. He's working out hard, you know, but he's not ready to practice football yet.